I know that there are some people who have had that done. I generally don't recommend it because it's very difficult to take care of yourself when you have two operative hands.